described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Metaphor Productions presents K-3 Nouns Review.
Ignatz 3000 reporting. Space Invader Kragnatz, it is time to review the information we have learned about the parts of speech called nouns.
This information will help us conquer the Earth!
Remember, a noun is a person,
like Diego,
place,
like a city,
or thing,
like a bed.
Is crayon a noun?
A red crayon appears.
Ask yourself, is it a person? Is it a place? Or is it a thing? Yes, a crayon is a thing. It is a general thing, so it is called a common noun.
A box turns to show Zoe.
Is Zoe a noun?
Spelled capital Z-O-E.
Yes, it is a noun.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.